Hi everyone, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be playing Let's Plays Sonic Advance Part 2. Let's begin, or continue. Time to fight General again. Alright, he is a pushover, like always. It's Knuckles. Hey, it's Knuckles. What's going on now, Sonic? Maybe you can use my help. Thanks, but no thanks. Wait a second. Hey. Right, we can now play as Knuckles. So yeah. I'll just skip over to when I have the Chaos Emerald, so see you then. Alright, time to head for the boss. Thank you. Alright, so we'll be playing as Knuckles and Tails. Let's do this. Yeah, I can climb. I almost forgot about that. Looks like we got a underwater section in this one. Thank you. now to time to fight the third boss of the game. Or the third Dr. Eggman boss. Got Dr. Eggman yet again. Time to go to the fourth world now. Now Knuckles could fly. Or glide. Yeah, it's not flying. Alright, we're now playing as Tails and Knuckles now. Alright, we're just gonna play one act and call it a video. And the fourth world is this kid-friendly toys world thing. I didn't read the name of the world, but anyways. Alright, so for these boxes, if it's pink, you need to avoid the spikes, and if it's blue, you're okay, you won't get hurt. So it's basically that. Thank you. everyone, that's it for now. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in part 3.